disaster as an oil spill of hundreds of square miles makes its way towards the U.S. shoreline in the Gulf of Mexico. Environmentalists worry that the coastal areas of four states could be affected.
It was a complete bypass.
Okay, so Mike, are you telling our audience tonight that they were too cheap to spend $500,000 on the heels of record profits to put in an acoustic swell, which would have triggered the blowout preventer, which could have stopped all of this?
It's the most unreported part of this story out there. I don't know why the media's not talking about this.
And fishermen say it could all have been avoided if BP and the government had been quicker in responding to the Deep Horizon oil fire.
They just figured, we'll let it go, we'll be able to fix it.
And now they can't fix it. And now we're all losing our livelihoods and our world-class fishery as a result of their mistake.
Mother Earth, please do a man-made wound.
When can the hands of man heal?
A 100 years now, we've been drilling for this stuff. You know. Troubled times filled with pearls, they batten their wallets barrel by barrel. Like old Texas tea stains the sand beneath thy feet. Fall secure to the keys, Brownsville, Texas, New Orleans. And over and over again, big money wins. Over and over and over again, big money always wins. I can't believe the news on the radio. My God, what have they done? Keep seeing this trend over and over again. My God, I hope I'm not the only. Years now, we've been drilling for this stuff. You know there's gotta be a better way, but the profit just ain't enough. Politicians making all the decisions, where do they get their influence? Over and over again, big money wins. Over and over again, big money. it seems you always win.